Hello, this is Lily, and I am giving a testimonial on the recent reading that I had with Papa Hector. I had a spiritual consultation with him, and it was very mind-blowing. He was so on point with everything that was going on in my life. I really did not have to explain too much to him, and I was very thankful for that. I really enjoyed speaking to him. I can tell that he was definitely connected with the Most High God, and I really felt a very good vibration as we were talking, and I really just look forward to the help that he's going to be providing to me. And you know, and my circumstance and everything that I have going on, I am so thankful that I ran into him by search online. God knows I was looking for answers. I was looking for a solution, you know, for my problems, because I have a lot. It was like kind of continuous bad luck, one thing after another. So I'm just really happy. I really have strong faith that things are going to work out. And I am, again, just so thankful, so grateful that I've, you know, met Papa and actually got a reading. And a funny story is that I was scheduled for a reading initially, then I missed it because I was under a different time zone, and I completely forgot about that. And I accidentally called him, and he still picked up. He wasn't able to stay on the phone with me because he had another consultation on the other line. Then later, and I remember when I hung up, I was so disappointed because I didn't realize that when I rescheduled my consultation, it was rescheduled for another week. For a week later. And I was just thinking, wow, you know, all this time I've waited for an answer to my prayers, and you know, I've got to wait another week. But I was willing to do it, but it just felt like I was really impatient and I really wanted to go. But anyway, make a long story short, it ends with a happy ending because Papa ended up calling me. He called me that day, later on that day. It's almost as if God had spoke to him, had pushed him to call me, and I was so thankful about that. So that's why I know, beyond a shadow of a doubt, everything is going to work out. And I thank God, you know, that I spoke to him, that I ran into his website and everything. And can't wait. God bless.